I'm Derek Schmidt, your Kansas Attorney General. Safely destroying old personal documents is important to prevent identity theft. To mark National Consumer Protection Week in early March, the Attorney General's office will be sponsoring free document shredding at locations around the state. For a list of dates, times, and locations, visit our website at www.inyourcornerkansas.org. Stop by, drop off your old documents for safe, secure destruction, and help keep yourself safe from identity theft.